on High Street.
This is a live look now at where a woman was found dead this afternoon. Investigators say a man came to the scene, tried to push past police, pulled out a gun and shot an officer point blank. Anniston police returned fire, killing that man. The injured officer suffered a graze wound to the stomach and is expected to be okay.